great job. Thank you, Jesus.
Mama, Ada.
Praise the Lord. We see in our reading this afternoon that we're going to have Reverend Fowler come up and read this morning scripture for us.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
We're reading from Ecclesiastes 5.
Hebrews 9, chapter 18, verse of Revelation.
Thank you, Alan. Therefore, neither the first testament was dedicated without blood. Congregation?
For when Moses had spoken every precept before the people according to the law, he took the blood of the calf and of the goat with water and shot of wood and sprinkled over the book and all the people,
saying, this is the blood of the testament that God hath anointed unto you.
All things sprinkled with blood, both the testament and all
and almost all things are by the law purged with blood. And without shedding of the blood, there is no remission.
Right here.
It was necessary that the pattern of the things in the heavens should be purified with these, but the heavenly things themselves, the better sacrifice for these.
And altogether, for Christ,
the holy places made in the hands, which are the fingers of the tree, but in the heaven itself, not to appear in the presence of God.
Her Bible is now reading Ecclesiastes 5th chapter 4.
Read. No, you can't have the
pen. Time to worship.
Ecclesiastes 5th chapter.
Okay,
Keep thy foot without going to the house of God, and be more ready to hear than to give the sacrifice of food. For they consider not that they do evil.
Amen. Yes, confirmation from our Sunday school class.
Amen.
Amen. Now I'm turning this over to Brother Jamel.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. May be seated in the presence of God as your life.
Thank you. Amen. Amen.